Did you notice this in Harry Potter? In the pensieve scene of the Goblet of Fire, Rita Skeeter is using a regular pen instead of a quill. We haven't noticed any scenes of wizards using regular pens in any of the other movies. It seems unlikely that nobody would have noticed and corrected this mistake during filming.